Hi, dear all Espresso TV freaks. Now we have here Andrea Ferrari working
Hello.
Now at SAB. Is that correct?
SV Italia.
Yeah, okay. And then we see here the new machine
Alice.
For home use, Alice, with a rotary pump. And that's my first espresso today. And yeah, I'm quite surprised to see Andrea working here, but that's another story. Now we enjoy life at the now and then. So the result is great. Sound also good. And yeah, that's a feeling. Nice. First espresso of the day, that's
yes.
great. And not sour, not too bitter, just right. Good.
Oh, the machine.
Yeah, even the grinder is a little grinding dwarf, but it's okay.
It's okay. It's really nice grinder.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
For me, it's a very basic grinder, but the machine is super cool.
Very higher level machine for this size.
Yeah. It's with a water tank as well as on January optional main water connection.
Main water connection is an optional that we can supply in the same machine.
Okay.
So you can have a dual mode connection
yeah.
and a tank and water net connection, simply on closing the tap and pushing a button.
Boiler is stainless steel.
Stainless steel boiler, 1.5 liter.
Okay.
Heating exchanger. The machine is a normal machine with thermosiphonic circulation.
Oh, steam power is good.
Good.
Presso start, small one.
Small one, presso
okay.
start.
The Mater presso start, yes, yeah.
Presso yeah. Standard Mater presso start.
Okay.
I would like to put a bigger, but there is not a place inside.
Yeah.
We
but
lose
for this.
All the place for the motor.
Yeah, small, compact design. It's a. Yeah, really nice machine. Cool, Andrea.
Thank you so much.
Okay, ciao.